Thank you. What can I do for you today? Okay, you wanted to get your eyebrows done? Oh, perfect. Well, you came to the right spot. Here I do eyebrow threading and eyebrow fillers. Yes. And of course, everyone is coming in right now that this quarantine is over. So everyone is getting their eyebrows done. So yes, come on and have a seat. So have you ever done threading before? No? Okay. So basically the way it works, I will clean off your eyebrows to make sure you don't have any dirt, oils, or makeup. Then using my fantastic eyebrow thread, I will go ahead and take off the little roots that you have, any little hairs that are in the way above and below the eyebrow. Just clean it up, same in the middle. Then if you have any stubborn hairs, I will use my tweezers, but I don't like to use the tweezers because, you know, I just not a huge fan of it, but I will use it if I have to. Then using my spoolie here, I will brush your eyebrows, brush them, and that's, I can cut any long hairs. Okay. If you would like to do the fillers, I will be using my gel and filling in your eyebrows, and also applying a gel after. Okay. All right, perfect. So let's go ahead and get started. Do you have any makeup on right now? Okay. So let me go ahead and go ahead and wipe your face. Okay, perfect. Let's do the other side. Even if you have like delicate skin, or if you cut or bruise very easily, it's super soft and it shouldn't harm you at all. Just gonna go ahead and cut right here. just go ahead and cut off the long hairs that you have. Okay. Okay, perfect. And you have a couple of stubborn ones. I'm just gonna pull out. Just pull your skin up like this. So would you like to have your eyebrows filled in? Okay, good. I'm just gonna use a gel. Great. Okay, so now you're all done. I'm just going to apply